How do you miss two walkers? Where'd you come from? There's... Like, then where the hell they came from? They just, like, popped out of nowhere.
It's okay, it's okay. Everything's fine.
Yeah, you got him. I call him? Oh, shit. Jeez,
now! Fuck, it's still locked!
Oh, fuck. Seriously?
It's okay, it's okay. Everything's fine. Keys, now!
Down, down, hell.
Fuck, it's still locked.
Whew. Got him.
God damn.
That didn't go so good.
No.
No, it didn't.
It did not go so good. Everything's okay.
Yep.
What's going on? I thought I heard a gunshot.
We're fine.
There's some walkers.
We found some walkers.
You and an 8-year-old versus 3 of them, huh?
Yep.
It was stupid.
You think?
What do you want me to say? I'm trying to teach her how to take care of herself.
Yeah.
We're getting used to working together.
I'm gonna go make sure the noise didn't cause us any problems.
That's good idea.
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
Me too.
For her sake.
And for all our sakes.
We got it.
Let's go outside now.
What did we learn?
I'm not ready for a gun.
No, Clem. We learned that everything we will ever do is dangerous. We'll get better, smarter, and faster, okay?
Okay.
That's what we were looking for. It was simple. I don't know how to change anything, but okay.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm a little shaky.
It'll pass.
Was that bullet torch or something? I don't. Again, by the way, Lee again with the infinitely bottomless pocket. No, real. I have no idea how he's carrying all this stuff around. His pockets are bottomless.
Excellent. I'll come up there with you to have a look.
I don't. Look, he's not carrying it. He's got a freaking... I have no idea what the hell it is. In the back of his pocket, though. Take care of this. think it's a it's a blowtorch. I say.
Shit.
What's that?
The hose has a leak in it.
Turn it off, dude. I don't want my eyebrows burned off.
Okay.
That leak with something.
Oh, we have something. We found them earlier.
Hope this holds.
Yeah, I mean, you tell. Yeah, there, get some gum.
That's crazy. Look at it go.
Just about got it.
Uh-oh. Yikes.
Whoa, thanks.
No sweat, man.
This thing is hanging by a thread. The smallest cut and it'll go. Can't reach it now.
So what now? What now? Go down and cut it? I can't. Okay. Can I get in an area? No. What the hell? Well, he's hooked in there. Ben is. We have Ben watching out.
This would create one hell of a fireball if we tried to blast through. Can't reach it now. Damn it, it was just about done, too.
Crap.
Here, the weak portion of the coupling's out of my reach.
You think it'll be within mine?
No, but I'm gonna dangle you over that ledge.
The hell you are?
Okay, baby, dear.
God, you're a real son of a bitch, aren't you?
Shut up and start cutting.
Oh, crap. Guys? The train's about to walk us to us.
Guys! There's something coming! What the what?
There must be thousands.
We gotta go!
Fuck. Oh, boy. Cut! Cut!
I am! It's going! Pull me up!
Oh shit.
Can he go?
I took up the ladder too.
Shit! What the hell do we do now?
Well, not much else to do.
What the god, this works.
Holy crap!
The front!
We gotta jump!
What? No way!
Hey, Perry, dear, I love the hair, Omid.
Jump!
No!
Jump, damn it!
Still no!
Fine!
Bye, Omid. Nice knowing you. Oh, fudge. I just gotta push him.
Omid! You son of a bitch, save him! Omid!
Oh, fuck. Sorry. Sorry. Just grant the first person's prompt, though. And think of it, you're right, it's just needs me first.
That was a lot of them.
Are you hurt?
No, we're okay.
Speak for yourself.
Except Omid's leg's broken, maybe.
We're fine, Clementine. We're fine.
Other than that, we got about 1,000 zombies behind us. Clem.
Next stop, the Atlantic.
Never that easy in these type of games. Tapping universes.
We have to find a boat. We just have to.
We will.
You'll never get over today.
That's all I can
do. Nobody will.
Try to think about what's ahead of you.
That's why I keep thinking it.
I'll leave you to your thoughts. She's out cold like I've never seen.
What the fuck?
What the?
Can't wait for you to get to Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here. And you be sure to find me whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what
I thought that was working.
Holy shit.
I thought that fucking thing was broken.
Hey, Barry's broke or we're dead. So I just thought it was broken.
Somebody knows where we're headed.
Who the fuck?
I don't know, but I doubt we're gonna be happy when we find out.
It'll be. Next time on The Walking Dead, oh wow.
We're almost at the river. You want to get on a boat? You want to wait around till the walkers figure out we're here?
We need to focus on finding the boat right now, Claire. Like we talked about on the train.
I don't know how much longer he can keep on like this. If his leg gets any worse, we're going to have to carry him.
Or leave him.
If I were you, I'd get out of the street now.
Who the hell is this? Answer me, damn it.
So when were you gonna tell us about...
Who have you been talking to? You come back here, I'll kill you. You understand? I will kill you.
Episode 4, around every corner. Did you shoot the girl in the street? 59% did not shoot. Wow, I thought it'd be more considering, you know. Wow. Are people... And I wonder if they just, like, didn't care because you left the RV behind anyway. I should have helped out me. That was my mistake. Did you fight Kenny? Did I play as Fodum? I didn't really fight him, they just let him beat me up. There's frustration. 42% abandoned Lily. I think most people don't even know, like, maybe don't even care about the RV because they would leave the RV behind anyway, but. And shoot the girl in the street. That one surprises me because, I guess somebody knows, oh, they're going to bring the walkers crooked to you. I don't know.